Lisa Lenoble with the Mornington Peninsula 6-day forecast this Friday, the 8th of November. Let's see what this week has in store for us. Today, we will feel a minimum of 9 and a maximum of 15. High chance of a shower, local hail and possible thunderstorms. On Saturday, we'll have a minimum of 8 and a maximum of 15. Cloudy, high chance of a shower with a possible small chance of hail, and definitely going to be windy again, so please take care. On Sunday, we'll have a minimum of 10 and a maximum of 18. Cloudy, high chance of a shower, most likely in the morning. The winds will be west to southwesterly, 25 to 40 k's an hour. On Monday, we'll have a minimum of 10 and a maximum of 22. Partly cloudy, slight chance of a shower, light wind. Tuesday, we're looking at a minimum of 14 and a maximum of 18. Partly cloudy, chance of a shower, most likely later in the day, and it will be windy. On Wednesday, we'll have a minimum of 12 and a maximum of 18. Cloudy, medium chance of a shower. Winds will be southwesterly, 20 to 30 k's an hour. I'm Lisa Lenoble. That's it for this week's weather. Thanks so much for watching on RPPV. See you next week.